Linstone was established in 1998 as a community-based housing association. So we've got a local community-based and community-controlled board that we all work for. Well, in Belmar Court, we've been working to try to develop the block because what we were finding was a lot of our tenants were older and they were becoming quite isolated. They were quite happy living here, but they didn't really see anybody. They didn't see any of their neighbours. They didn't know other people within the block. So what we decided to look at was whether we could have a community facility here at Belmar Court. What we decided to do was to convert one of the flats within the block on the ground floor into a community flat for the tenants and residents.
The tenants have made many comments about using the hub. It's dealing with social isolation for many of them. We have got one lady who's 90 and she was down for a fish supper day and she said it was the first fish supper she's had in years. And one of the ladies who's lived here 10 years told me that that was the first time she'd met her neighbours. So yeah, it is having an impact.
We do a bingo on a Wednesday. We've got cheer Zumba on a Tuesday and a Thursday, and some of the tenants haven't been out their flat for years. So they come, we've had one supper in January and we had a Christmas dinner in December. And they're all getting to know each other.
Look forward to it. It makes me feel if I want to do something, and I might only be in for 5 minutes, but it's to show your face and it lets everybody know you're still good. The best thing about coming here, friendship.
The flat's now been open for about a year and it's amazing just the difference that there's been. It's people have now got a facility, they're using it. It does show that the idea of having a facility here is something that's beneficial to the tenants and residents.
No matter when you come in, there's always somebody there and we get a good laugh. And we laugh when we come in to go out and it makes us very happy. It's the best place for anybody that is downhearted, or this is the place for you to come. There's no place like it.